The UN Human Rights Council on Monday said it would hold a debate on systemic racism, police brutality and violence against peaceful protests amid global demonstrations sparked by the death of George Floyd in the US. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.